And we're back. For our final story tonight, police have found frogs living inside McDonald's French fries. I hope they're paying rent. And that's it. That's our show. That's it for Daily Dish with me, Ramona Arizona. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you tomorrow.
Fantastic.
It was
terrific
good. It
job.
Was good.
Absolutely.
I did all right.
Oh, you're
did
best.
My hair look all right?
Best. Best.
Okay.
Right through there. Go ahead.
Hey, how'd it go?
Pretty good.
As usual.
So how long are you going to keep this little charade up?
What are you talking about?
Your little act.
Hey, I am not acting.
If you keep hiding, no one is ever going to know who you truly are.
You know what? I am the number one midday news woman in the Scottsdale area, okay?
I get it, Mona.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, if people found out who I really was, there would be a riot.
You're not Hannah Montana. You're not even a pop star. You're a newswoman. Barely. Whatever.
Hey, Pops.
Hey, Mr. Arizona.
Hey, kids.
Hey, what you doing?
Oh, just coloring, watching my program.
Mona, the TV isn't on.
I know, but he can't really tell the difference, so just play along. Hey, Pop, we're gonna go upstairs, okay?
Okay, you do that. You know, I was thinking. Well, let's come back to cool.
Oh my gosh, Mona, look at this, a singing competition.
Oh, I know. I know. It's ridiculous, right?
No, not ridiculous. Pretty awesome. This is what you should be doing, not being a newscaster.
Why would I want to go be on some dumb show?
Because you're a good singer. It's what you're meant to do, and it makes you so happy.
No, it doesn't, okay? And anyway, besides, who said that life was all about being happy? You know, I have a good job here as a newswoman in town, and my identity is protected.
God didn't give you an identity so you could hide it. He didn't give you a passion for singing and a great voice so you would not use it. Okay. I think you should do it.
No way, Jose. You know what? This conversation is donezo. Morning, Pops.
Hey, darling. Say, listen, there's been something I've been meaning to tell you.
What's that, Pops?
How come you don't sing no more?
Oh, I don't know. I think it's because I felt so guilty because it's something that I love so much, you know, but Jesus calls us to suffer for him.
Oh, look, blue moon. Well, you know, I may be crazy, but I still got some brains left. It sounds to me like you've given up.
Given up? I have not given up. Let me tell you what. I am the number one newscaster in the greater Scottsdale area. How about that?
Yeah, but darling, nobody knows who you are. You wear that fake wig around all day long, and seems to me that you ain't got no joy.
So what?
Sweetheart, if we have Jesus in our lives, we can have joy. He wants us to have joy. If we do the things he wants us to do, we will have joy.
Okay, so you're saying if I obey God and I'm just myself, then God's going to give me joy?
Absolutely.
Hmm. All right, thanks, Pop.
What's up? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I've decided I'm gonna do it.
Do what?
I'm gonna sing.
Really?
Yes, and I want you right there with me. Okay.
It's back on, hurry.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. And now it's time for our final contestant of the night. You know her around here as the host of The Daily Dish, your favorite newscaster, and mine, Ramona Arizona.
Like all your friends, but on stage you're a star.
of both worlds. The best of both worlds.
Okay then. All right, well, that was weird. Well, anyway, thanks for joining us tonight, ladies and gentlemen, and we'll see you right back here next week.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
You just made a complete fool of yourself. They used to love you and cheer for you, and now they were just staring at you.
You know what? I don't even care.
You don't care?
No, I don't. No way, Jose. You know why? Because that was the most fun I've ever had. No wig, it was just me. Pops was right. You know, when you have Jesus in your life and you're doing what God created you to do, there's just joy. You know, I don't even care what those people think.
I'm your number one fan, Ramona Arizona.
Absolutely.
The bone.